start again. Damn YouTube. Why couldn't you just make it like last for about say 20 minutes? That'd be perfect. For 10 minutes, that's just bloody too quick. I got jump. Oh my god, my controller is so messed up. This is gonna be in three parts. Why do I miss my childhood so much? Just waking straight up and just popping a cartridge in the Mega Drive. I mean, those were the days. Like now, you got these game consoles where I got put this again. I know discs hold a lot more information, but the retro factor isn't there anymore. They remake these games, the up-to-date games. Like, take a look at this one for example. They remade it on high definition on the Xbox 360, and it doesn't look the same. It doesn't feel the same as it did years ago. The funny thing is, though, coincidentally, years ago when I was about the age of 12. I basically sold my Mega Drive and I had about say 30 games with it. And I was kind of thinking, I don't like Mega Drive anymore, I want PS1. But I realized later that I did a bad and the retro factor isn't there anymore at that point. Oh great, why would you die? Stop it! Okay, I'm gonna kill you now. Thank God. Take note. Sonic Unleashed ripped this track off this game and added it as their own. There's a certain level called Chun Nan, which basically is like this level but remixed. Run. I'm going to show you like how to get in there. At this point I was trying to figure out how to perform the move, right, so you basically got to hold left or down on the left, and then press the B button. And I basically gave myself extra life as well. I kind of forgot how to perform it again, so I basically, well, managed to find out how I did it last time. Why on God's name does Sega rip off other games they made and add it to a newer game? I mean, is it supposed to bring back the retro side? No, it's not. This is, well, these levels now are gonna get really longer. Kinda reminds me of Sonic the Hedgehog 2, where you basically got two levels to start off with, and then soon after you get to the I need to remember the name of that level, Metropolis. It's like three stages long. Very much for taking my health down. Okay, let's get down to the very bottom. Wait for this other lift to come back down. I just don't understand the type of people who want to play up-to-date games and forget about these old classics. I would so love to have them all. I was referring to like, I'd like to have a whole retro consoles in the world. Well, basically, as time has come, I'm gonna have to stop.